Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Weasel, and we are playing a tactical RPG called Lava Blade. Available for PC, Mac, Android, and iOS, and the link to the game is in the description below. It's not for free, so it's a couple of bucks, not much. So if you enjoy the game, at least check it out. Give it a chance. Give indies a chance. Anyway, this is Lava Blade, a tactical RPG, and we are going in kind of blind. I started it up one time before to see if everything's working. It was working fine, so let's play it. I remember the first time I opened it, it said, oh, there's a giant demonic djinn in front of my house. Better go investigate. So, don't know why it doesn't say that, because he probably continues from my last save, so let's fight the giant demonic djinn. So, yes. Lars, hey, the lava blade, that's my sword. It was, now it's mine. Give it back! Minions, dispose of this pitiful human without his precious sword. He should be an easy kill. Now we'll see about that. Goblin thug, with pleasure! Move around by depressing. What, by pressing? By depressing the highlighted areas. How would one depress highlighted areas? You're so highlighted, it's... doesn't fit you well. You're an ugly area. That would depress and highlight the area, right? Anyway, so select a new one. So, are you talking to me or them? So, he's actually telling me what I have to do. Silence! Anyway, okay, so I can move around here and now I can attack. Okay, so basically, like, my magic bit and it's really loud on my headset. So, okay, let's get that one. Oh, they're weak. No. Now give it back! Rena, go show it off to my demon minions on top of the volcano. Bye! I earned 25 gold and yeah, he got the sword. So I guess my main quest is to get that sword back, the lava blade. Anyway, well, I need a new sword before I can slash my way in onto that volcano. Best head to the weapons store. Oh, convenient. So I can buy a copper sword. Ooh yeah, I like that music. That's elevator music, some kind of elevator music, but it's also fine for shopping. Anyway, buy the copper sword. You acquired an item, the copper sword, yes. Can I buy another one? I don't want another one. One is enough. Okay, so... wait, what's that? That's... characters regenerate health and energy in the camp. Oh, okay, if I press this, this is like a camp. Recover on health, all health and energy. Why does this cost me 50 gold? That's bull. That's bull! That's bull. Okay, so... but, he's still showing me that I heal. I cannot do that, so exit. Okay, I'm really not sure what's going on here, so I had to click him. So now I can change his weapon. I was confused there for a second. So shield, I don't have a shield, so let's go back, exit, and now we can continue. Well, the sword is made of molten lava, but it'll do. Oh, onto the volcano. Yes, Lars! That's an awesome name. Awesome name. Okay, Luna!
Prepare to die, goblins!
Hey, Luna, I need a hand.
Ah, not really, but if you start killing goblins, I won't stop you.
That's the worst female voice I ever did. Anyway, okay, so let's get these guys. Oh, they can tank a lot. So let's move on and help her out. Wait, okay, no, I'm... stay, yes, stay is fine. Ouch, that hurt. Stop it. Stop hitting Luna, that's not nice. Okay, one goblin hunter is gone, that's great. So now move over there and take the goblin warrior and kill them all. So I guess I know Luna? Stop hitting me, that's annoying. You know I will win. Don't you? This one. But it cannot make any more damage. The sounds are awesome, by the way. I like the vertical style, very cartoonish. Cartoony. Come on. Oh, I have to be in front or below or top or left or right of him. Something like that. So attack him. Yes. Oh, I can increase the speed. Gotta try that in the next match.
Oh, that felt good.
Sure did. Hey, so I'm on my way to the volcano. Well, you wanna join me?
Oh, to be more baddies? Oh, of course.
Yep.
Then pop me in. But first, let's camp to regain our energy.
Okay, I'll stop now talking like that. I promise. So, I earned 50 gold. I earned an achievement. I didn't read it properly. So, now we can heal for 50. We don't need to heal. That's fine. So, okay, let's kill more goblins. Okay.
Death to humans!
Okay, fine. That's fine with me. We'll beat you up. Stay. And you also stay. Let them come. Good, that one is moving, but you can't get close. So kill him, and you're gonna kill him. Wait, I gotta go there. Would be nice if I could attack diagonally, but this is a game design decision. I cannot say anything about that. Okay, kill him. Wait, that was not so smart, was it? Slug the Fox. Why did I get an achievement? I really want to know why I got an achievement. Tell me what the achievement was about. You know, like, kill the dude? Sounds like something to achieve. Well, there are many of them, right? So, I wanted to speed up the... Okay, kill them. So, I speed it up to 4 times the speed. So, you pathetic fools don't stand a chance. Okay, this is now really weird. But it's actually fast. I can attack a rock. This is nice. This will... Okay, let's go with double speed. I think double speed is fine. Okay, stay. Oh, you can attack from the distance. That's bad. Attack. And you go there and... Okay. The high speed is really confusing. Really fast. The blinking is making me really nervous. Why increase the blinking? I mean, just speed up the animation. Dude, just speed up the animation. Why would you do that to me? Oh my god, I'm way too tired to actually play something, seriously. But, do we get another companion? Looks like it. Seraph! Oh god! Good people! Hey people, lend the lady a hand?
Yeah, she got a very deep voice.
Oh, what's up there?
I was trapped in the landslide and then got surrounded by some stupid goblins.
Yeah, admit goblins. Goblins is literally the last thing I said. Then it's a good thing you said it. That's true, okay. Normal speed. This is making me sick. Stay here. And you destroyed a rock. Wait, really? I destroyed it. So, I better move here. And here, and I want to move here. Oh, I can... Hey, that's interesting that I can move around, I think. Okay, it's fine. So, now we got a lot of goblins to fight. Okay, I'll speed it up on the left there. Otherwise, this might take longer than needed. Destroy the rock. Why not? Stupid rocks are made. Kill him. Whoa, he's strong. He makes perfect damage. And Lars is not doing too well, to be honest. Yeah, kill that goblin hunter. Nice. She can attack diagonally because she can throw the spear. Okay. So, she can heal. That's nice. Attack. Wait, did I heal the goblin? I'm not really sure. Oh, I might heal the goblin if I attack him, so... yes. Move up here and heal her. That's fine. Heal her. We definitely need to heal Lars. Lars is going to die otherwise. We might be fine. No biggie, but you gotta heal Lars. Okay, come on. Speed it up even more, even though it's making me a little bit... My epilepsy is acting up. Okay. Heal Luna, why not? Can I go through them? Maybe. Oh, yeah, I can. Nice. We don't know that. Okay, we got rid of that one, and you stay here. Now we gotta move. Stay. Protect that one. No, she doesn't want to. Stay. Day. Okay, come. Kill you. This is a fun little game. Even though the speed up is a nice idea, it's a little bit too fast, the effects. But apart from that, it's a fun game. Really nice illustration. It looks a bit like the dude from BBZ, but it's a dangerous topic. Because I'm a noob in this regard, so better not say anything about DBZ. So, thanks for the help. Where they're going and coming with. I don't want you to come with, but yeah, why? Why not? Yeah. So, I unlocked the achievement medic. I get that. As long as I got a medic, that's nice. So, star, iron hammer, iron shield. I got 290. Nice. So I think I go for a iron hammer. And I'll go for an iron shield, yes. Let's make Lars, I want to say Sven. Let's make Lars awesome. Okay. Yeah, let's set camp. And change it to an iron hammer. And a shield, iron shield. And can I give her the copper sword? Oh, yes, I can. And she has magic power. Not sure I want that. But she could make damage. I don't know. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go and no, you do the shop weasel. Let's kill more goblins. Any goblins around? I'm gonna enjoy cheering you limb from limb. So I don't know how big this game actually is. I wonder how long playtime would be. Anyway. So you stay behind. Yes, you stay there and Lars moves over there, so we got a line of defense. Something like that, blah blah. Okay, now I can only walk one field because I'm wearing that big. Because I'm carrying around that big hammer. Anyway, that's fine. Move behind her, stay, and okay, speed it up again. Okay, good. Move. Wait, stay. Yeah, attack this. No, attack this one. That's better. Damn it, he didn't die. Not at all. No, you don't. You stay here. Okay. Kill the goblin. It wasn't that much damage, was it? I'm not sure. Anyway, we're getting rid of the goblins one by one. Okay, maybe I should start healing. Okay, got rid of that one. Nice. I gotta find out if I can actually attack this one. First, you heal him. That went well. Damn it, now he can't move. He cannot move there. I can't attack my own party members, I did not know that. I'm so sorry, whatever your name was. Seraph. Weird name. Damn it, and she's really healing him. Damn it, that should not be possible, but it is. I can actually kill my own teammates. That's fine, I don't care. I don't care about her. We will be fine. I just killed my own teammate. I wonder if she's coming back. That's actually quite interesting now. Okay, got him. And we did it. I earned 100 gold, everyone is happy, and our new team member instantly died. Okay, let's look at the fireplace. Okay, we can heal. Let's heal up. See, everything should be... Oh, no, go back. See, everything is fine now. Everything is forgotten. I just beat her to death with the hammer and whatnot. That's fine. Don't worry. Anyway, let's do one more. We'll feast on your bones. Yeah, I don't think so. Well, that's a nice attacking position. I like it very much. You go there, because otherwise we might beat you to death again. You can stay here and heal. These goblins really suck. Wait, no. You stay. I want you to stay. Come on. Do it, Weasel. You can do it. I believe in you. Over here. Stay. You stay there. Stupid healer. Come on, Weasel. Do your best. Lars, I mean. Yeah, Lars. It was Lars. So, I really don't now want to show you just more fights. Oh, finally another enemy. I was wondering how long that might take. With feast on your bones, yes, I know. I want to see the wolf animation. Stay. Yeah, that's fine. Move over here. Yes. Okay. Speed it up even more. Cool. So we're now fighting wolves, of course. Hey, that's a nice position in between these both guys. Holy moly, he makes 20 damage. Are you kidding me? That's way too much. Okay, do heal her. Otherwise, she might be screwed. That's a ridiculous amount of damage for a wolf, but wolves are strong. Strong, beautiful creatures. So, you heal her again. really don't like girls, don't they? Okay, so, say, kill the wolf, finally. And there again. Yes. So, it's pretty basic. I guess there will be many more enemies around. I healed the goblin again by mistake. Sometimes I'm not sure which character I'm playing. Sometimes it gets a bit confusing for the old wizard. Get it. Finally. Another 150 gold. So, what is this now? Oh, this is a, oh my god, so many oh, I see a mage. I think this is a mage. A mage goblin. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. My name is Weasel. This was Lava Blade. The link to the game is in the description below. It's available for PC, Mac, iOS, and Android, so you can play it on the go. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching again. I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye!